In this video, I will explain how to connect a Leica DISTO S910 with a Leica DISTO Plan app to a phone or tablet. This will work in the same sequence for Leica DISTO D810 Touch. First of all, switch on your DISTO S910, press Function and then Settings. Activate the Bluetooth. When Bluetooth is enabled, a black symbol will be shown on the top left on the DISTO screen. Then, check if the Bluetooth connection on your phone is also enabled. Now, open the DISTO Plan app and select My Devices from the side menu. Above the device picture, you can see the model and serial number. Your DISTO is now available for connection. Tap Add to connect both devices. If you are using an iPhone or an iPad, pair with the device when asked. The first time you connect, you will be asked to sign up to extend your warranty for an additional year for free. We will show you this step by step in a separate video. The Bluetooth icon switches to blue when your DISTO is connected to your phone. Tap Info to access many useful information, including the DISTO manual and video tutorials. When the DISTO is turned off, it will be automatically disconnected. Once you have added your device, it will remain in your device list. If you experience troubles connecting again, tap on Forget Device on the info page. This will allow you to add your device again. If you are using an iPhone or an iPad, you can also unpair your DISTO in Bluetooth settings and start from the beginning. If there are still some challenges, press Function and then Settings and Reset. Turn the DISTO off and on again. Watch also other how-to videos about our Leica DISTO Plan app.